thing about Chidori Gakuji Sakura Cherry Blossom is the, I think this the combination of seeing mold and the cherry blossom. I think they go well really together. Yes, lovely sound of birds. It's actually very nice weather too. Yesterday, actually, my phone said it would be raining, so I was kind of worried. But today is very quite warm, and it's a little windy, but very nice weather to look around cherry blossoms. See sakura, cherry blossom, and mold, and blue sky. It's a very nice combination, isn't it? people have been asking where this is. This place is Tokyo's Chidorigafuchi. Chidorigafuchi. It's in Tokyo's Chiyoda ward. And it's pretty close to the Imperial Palace. Someone commented if I was going to jump on the boat, but I don't think I'm going to be jumping on the boat. And I don't think they are letting people get on the boat now because no one seems to be doing it. I could be actually jumping on board, but I don't think they are doing it now. See, no one is, getting on the board now. I think it's about close to 3 p.m., I think. Thank you. I think I pretty much walked through Chidori Gakuchi Sakura viewing spot, and I hope you enjoyed the live cherry blossom.